Okay. Okay. Let's see how this works. I'm excited now. Pretty excited about this. Oh. Alright, hold on. I need to talk to my buddy Jerry right now. Okay, all right. We're back. I figured out what was going on. I was downloading this World of Warcraft patch in the background, and it was totally causing my stream to lag. So I paused that, because I'm not going to play the patch today. I want to read a little bit more about it, but I will read tomorrow a little bit at work. That way, when I come home, I can play maybe World of Warcraft tomorrow. And I actually might be playing Outlast a little bit later. I'm not sure yet. I haven't talked to my buddies, but they said they were going to be hanging out. And they always watch scary movies together. So on Friday, Mike watched Outlast with me, and I was terrified. He probably thought I was just an idiot and a baby. And he said that they might be getting together tonight to watch a movie or something. So anyways, I do need to fix something. I need to fix the chat. Where's the chat overlay? Found it. How do I make it? Oh, can someone type something? Ah, shit. I guess I could. I don't want to click on something. I'll wait for you guys. Alright, come on, you let me down now. Fine, I'll do it. Oh no, not the donation. Aw, shit. Sorry, guys. I don't want it to cut it off. I just want it to... But I don't want it to... I don't want it to be overlapping. Shut up. I want to get this set up right. Whatever. Deal with it. I'll figure it out tomorrow. Alright. I think that this is very helpful. It is rather helpful. Remember, sparing is just... Oh, so you won't fight. Hello? Hi! I just realized that... Okay, there are probably a lot of things lying around here and there. You can pick them up, but I do carry more than you need. So you might see something you really like. You will want to leave room in your pockets for that. Okay. Well, don't want to have that happen. What does it say? There's just one switch. Okay. Okay, so you fall down these. Man, I swear I already did all of this. Alright. What do I want to do? Any opinions? The name's not in yellow. Act. Luke's. Check. Tag 6, defense 6. Don't pick on him. Family name, Eyewalker. Please don't pick on me. Okay. Should I? He's gazing at me. Should I pick on him or not? Alright guys, I'll leave it up to you. And to answer your question, Jason, there isn't anything specific that our guild needs. I think we have a pretty good mix of everything, and tank maybe, or like at least a classic a tank if you ever wanted to do that. Alright, you guys aren't responding, so I am going to say, oh man, he said please don't pick on him. I feel like I should do what he wants. Don't pick on him. All right. Finally, someone gets it. Gnashes its teeth. Well, I'm not going to pick on. Finally, someone gets it. Okay, I think I have to eventually pick on him. Am I supposed to fight him? Oh, I can't go back, can I? Maybe I fight. Do I fight him now? Am I supposed to fight? Whoa! I think that thing was gonna keep going down. Skaze Andy, fight! Oh, I forgot that we have to do something there. It's been so long since I played this game. Staring right through you. I don't really know the proper procedure here. I'm sure, Jason, you've played this game, I'm sure, right? Staring right through me, well... Okay. What an eyesore. Okay, whoa! You can kill his ass? Alright. I'm gonna beat him up here. Got it! Boom! Quit staring at me? Hey, you started it. Alright, watering. Yeah, that's right. Give me that gold. Suck it. So do fights happen randomly, so I gotta figure out how to drop those things. You've never even heard of this game? Never heard of Undertale? Whee! Hey, bud. I remember you. Whoop. Never heard of Undertale. Oh, that does. So do fights happen randomly then? Is that how this works? I'm gonna pick on him. You rude little snipe. So nothing happens. I mean, what's the... How about a staring contest? Smells like eye drops. I don't quite understand the difference. I don't have an item to use, I'm guessing. Don't point that at me. Whoa. You could be playing Pokemon. I could be playing Pokemon, you're right. I could be playing like a million games right now, I'm sure, if we counted them all. But don't have time for that, dude. I wish I had time for every game. I don't get paid enough by you guys. You earn 10 XP and 10 gold. Holy guacamole. Alright. So can I use an item to not... came out of the earth. Serving size 1 monster, not monitored by the USDA. Contains vitamin A. Alright. Oh, I remember these things. They, heal me if I eat the... Plants can't talk, dummy. What? Alright, let's see if I can get these without getting hit by something. Get our health up there again. Eat your greens. Huh. Okay. Well, after all that, I ended exactly where I started. At 9. Of course, what's all this down here? It says, you found a faded ribbon. Sick. Alright, so control item. Where have I already done this? Oh, I think this is where I stopped. The far door is not an exit. It simply marks a rotation in perspective. Got it. So what we got going on here? If you can read this, press the blue switch. This, press the blue switch. Am I missing something here? Anybody? I don't quite understand what this is all about. You notice there was a blue switch behind the top pillar. Right, I know. Nothing happened. So what? What's the deal with the blue? What? Am I forgetting something? Is this where I came from? Guys. I already did all this. See, I think that's where I came from. And I saved it. I think I was going backwards that entire time. Yeah. No. No way. No. Act. Froggit seems reluctant to fight you. I think there's a switch you can't see behind one of the pillars. Whoa. Okay. I'll go back. I'm sorry. Avoids eye contact. Act. Your love increased. Oh, my level. Yeah. What happens when that increases? Does it do anything? Okay. Let's see. I already did this. Please don't say it's back up and I gotta do it again. Nice. Think so. Or maybe you mean in here, maybe? Oh. Oh, I thought I was.